Hello, and welcome to a Thursday edition of Robert vs. the New York Times Crossword. It's currently 9:59 p.m., Wednesday, February 3rd, which means that the Thursday crosswords will post in 1 minute. But let's take a peek at the leaderboard first. Looks like I hung on for first over the Glorp. Shout out to PB Geckner for a bomb LSAT score. KFS Venta, Aero Tangos, Herman Chow, Philly Fom. Special shout out to Philly Fom, I think. Shout out to Jay for just beating Rob Don't Remove Me by a little bit. And shout out to all my viewers who are not on my leaderboard. So my mom, my dad, Gordo, Mitch, Father Mike, Amanda, Tuan Dat, Sungmin. I'm sure I'm missing lots of people. I feel like I'm always shouting out people on my leaderboard, but you know, I'm at the limit, so I can't add anybody else. Anyway, must be 10 o'clock by now. Yep. So let's see if we got some crosswords. So here is a spoiler alert for the mini puzzle. If you'd like to play along, just pause the video here and click on the link in the description below where you can play the mini puzzle for free. It's free every day. And then come back and see how I did on it. All right, let's get into it. Two. I don't know that one. Separate is commonly misspelled with an E, right? Isn't that wrong? The Temptation, My Girl. Okay, that's just spelled Platonic Ideal, so it's not two, apparently. End of the alphabet, Z, I guess. Long Boring Jog, Slog. Toni Morrison. Something is wrong here. Oh no. 1A, okay. Study. So it's not Z. X, Y, Z, I see. It's 6. And super. Okay. 45 seconds. Years in a senator's term. 6. Yeah. How many years are in a Congress term length? How many years do representatives? Yeah, okay. Representatives serve 2-year terms. That's what I was thinking. But then getting, I should have gone with the number first, right? When I knew it wasn't two. I didn't realize that Jennifer Lopez performed at the inauguration. I put an E here, right? But it's just 1A. My Girl, great song. Platonic Ideal, XYZ, Toni Morrison, and Slug. All right, so pretty slow mini today. Back to my slow ways on Thursday, I guess. But now for the main event. The Daily Puzzle, which today is by Derek Allen. So here's a spoiler alert. If you'd like to play along, there is a link in the description below. However, the Daily Crossword Puzzle does require a New York Times game subscription in order to play. All right, with that said, let's see how this Thursday puzzle goes. Let's get into it. Join together. Okay, so this could be like Wed, maybe? Oh, I don't know that. Mr. Blue Sky Group, Singing Siren. Mermaid? Calls a talk show, say. Dials in. I really want this to be Weld, that's why Weld and Wed, but could be wrong. Average, Regal, MBA class, spa sound, ah, like this. Prime time. 9 p.m. maybe? That could be mean for average. Regal, Majestic, that fits. MBA class, Econ, Acai Palm, John something, and popular afternoon talk show, Ellen. Founder of Taoism. This is like Lao Tzu, right? But could be spelled in different ways. I also am not sure if that's correct. Number one choice, maniacs, alternative to LA period or DR period, so lane or drive, right? So Av, maybe? Phil Ivey is in the Poker Hall of Fame. Big name in bridal grounds, Vera Wang? Secret indicating gestures. Number one choice. Post-human, is it Eloy? Is that right? It actually does seem to work. This could be ELO. Dora the Explorer. So it was actually Wed and Weld. I don't know that. Figure on some IRS forms. Maybe it's not 9. Seems like it's 9 p.m. I don't know. Sticking point for a craftsperson. All, maybe? 2007 hit by Lord. 2017 hit by Lord, rather. All I know is Royals. Dances with a fast, fast, slow, slow rhythm. Salsas, I guess? Soak up. Sop. The slightest bit. One iota. Wow, I don't think I've ever seen that quite before. I guess this is Lorelei. Sop. And Navarro? Doesn't seem right. Camaro competitor. Mustang. Nintendo console Wii. Blank. Oh, ped crossing. Pedestrian crossing. Egyptian symbol of life. That's the Ankh. Ice cream unit. Scoop. So this is indeed a different spelling of Lao Tzu. Uneasy feeling. Ballet classroom fixture. That's a bar, right? With RRE. People who believe that all natural objects have souls. Leftover. Remaining. Nope, doesn't fit. Remainder. No. None of those things. 38 down genre. I guess it might be rap. It was Cardi B, right? Lao Tzu. Stock symbol. Building superintendent's apartment number often. 1A. Pop culture is a big weakness of mine. Get rid of. Make more enticing. Who am I? Jean Valjean. 53 downs catchword. Chef known by his first name. Emerald. So bam. Nice crossing there. Where originally found. I think this is in situ. Not be serious. This could be kid. Okay. Some do it gracefully. Age. Addis Ababa. Is that, that's in Ethiopia, I think. 1966 hit by the Beatles. Itty bitty biter. Let's go with Nat here. Ooh. This is Tara Lipinski, I think. Its products often come with Allen wrenches, IKEA. Where the identity rod ends. That's Gnome, I believe. Some cameras in brief, SLRs. Staying power, so to speak. Don't know. Remember that comprises the fifth circle of Dante's Inferno. Is that the Styx? Yeah, Amy Sedaris and Tex. Okay. Maniacs. Eye winks here. Mon Dieu. I still don't know this. It's rough. This seems wrong, too. Progress made in step one. A to B, I think. Cousin of Ochre. Tan. 1991 hit by Michael Jackson. Not sure. Feet in a pound? Feet in a pound. Pause. There we go. Portion of a sum. Sum and addend, I guess? Ooh, this is gonna be rough. Animists? And something like this? Leftover. Residual? Yep. What it may take to solve old problems. New ideas? Patterns. Designs? Yeah, let's do that. Nuh-uh. It is not. Makes more enticing. That's sweet. And this is new. Shout out to Michelle Maria BV. Clear. Net. Like, if you... yeah, I see. If you, like, clear a certain amount of money per year or something. Former first family. Obama's. Quite a tale. Saga. Rare blood type. A neg here. Sound made while shaking. Burr. Ah, so this is going to be some kind of rebus. But, okay, this is legs. Because this has to be yellow, right? Oh, that was bad. I just filled in a bunch of things that I didn't want because I was thinking of... this seems like a... So this is Kodak? I'm in a bad spot because, okay, this should be John Deere green and green light. I'm in a bad spot because I'm so bad at pop culture, as my pub trivia team would tell you. This is angst, though. This is going to be fave, isn't it? Number one choice. And fiends. Ein. E-I-N, rather. Oh, I see. This is black or white. That's kind of cute, actually. Black or white. White wedding. Painted black? Is that it? Wow. Okay. Actually... really fast for a Thursday. I did eventually, to be honest, of these songs, the ones that I've heard of, it's embarrassing, honestly. Black or White by Michael Jackson, certainly, and Yellow Submarine, and all the stuff that's newer than... okay, I didn't even know White Wedding. All the stuff that's newer than, like, 2000, I had no chance at. But luckily, Black or White and Yellow Submarine was sort of enough. And this one was not so hard to recognize as a rebus puzzle, because Yellow Submarine is such an iconic song. Yeah, I was doing one rebus puzzle with my childhood friends the other day, and like there was basically no clueing for it except that Ernest Hemingway was across the middle, and then it went like the old man and the sea. Sometime in 2007, I think. Maybe July or September 2007, there's a Thursday like that. It was really hard, but this one was not so bad. So I actually kind of like this, although it did have a lot of pop culture. Let's see. Yeah, so I guess I just got lucky there. Weld and wed. Yeah. Eloy. Is this in Star Trek? All I can think of is... Lemma Sabachthani. No, it's... The Time Machine by H.G. Wells. Never read it. I'm a bit of a... Yeah, I haven't read as much sci-fi as I should. Phil Ivey? This is the first time I've seen Phil Ivey on the crossword. So presumably this is some sort of identification number, but I don't know what... EIN. Employer identification number. Okay, maybe I have seen that on like a W-2. All is an important word to know, three-letter word. It's like for poking holes in things. Ped crossing, that's tough. So I've never seen one iota like this as two words, but I guess that's a reasonable-ish phrase. Yeah, these are okay. Who am I? I like this clueing for am I. It could also be clued as the French ami, but in situ, yeah, Addis Ababa, capital of Ethiopia, I believe. I think SLRs has been on a puzzle this year. Yeah, ELO. That's Electric Light Orchestra, right? Having Eloy and ELO. Oh, I've even clicked it before. Yeah, very common. ELO and Brian Eno are like the crosswordy musical things to know. What else? A to B. Yeah. Sometime earlier this year, I tried to read this as a TOB, but after I finished recording, I realized it was A to B. Never heard of Bodak Yellow. Never really heard of animists either. Yeah. New. Second appearance of New. Although it was the mini last time, I think. And Michelle Marie Bouvier, I believe, learned what a new was that day. Cool. So, actually very close to my best? No, that actually was my best. Wow, so I just had a PB on a Thursday on a puzzle full of pop culture references. So that's pretty good. Well, I actually said two bests this week, so perhaps I am getting a bit better at these things. Cool, let's see what the leaderboard looks like. PB Gechner, 19-second mini. Very good. And then Stickers and Tarotuna and Aerotangos. Nice to see you on the leaderboard nice and early. Anyway, hope you enjoyed that video. Leave a comment below if you did these puzzles, what you thought of them, maybe your time. And thanks for watching. I'll see you.